to be Qigong for the second video. I'm going to start my timer. Everything starts from the navel, which is the midpoint of the body. So I want you to breathe in, back up so you can see a little bit better. Just overhead and align the energy. That's one, let's do nine. Two. As you get warmer, sink your legs further and further down to the squat. That's four. Seven, eight. Now watch transition. What we do is we pronate at the wrist, palms down, lift up the wrist, come back down. So that's one, let's do nine total. So this type of breathing is akin to that ocean's breath, except instead of 7 seconds, it's more or less 1 second in, 1 second out. Just aligning the energy, balancing the breath, the energy, and the body. Two more. Now palms together to the energetic center, which is the navel. We're going to go down to ground. Come back to the navel. Rotate. Reach out, but not too far. It's great lessons in life, by the way. It's not just Qigong. Rotate. Go along all energetic centers. All the way up and all the way down. So let's go ahead and do eight more. Now this can be done very smoothly like this, or you can actually press the hands together firmly while you're doing it. And what you'll have is an exercise that's trifold. You're physically moving as a cool down. You're pushing your hands together, which is isometric exercise. And you're also performing breathing exercise. Nice job, everybody. Again, down to ground, to the energetic center. Reach out, but not too far. Rotate up. You want to get a good look at this, at these hands right here. Watch. See how the fingers are together, the thumbs are together. I want you to do the same thing. Keep everything together. Also, another great reference point for life, keeping it together mentally, physically, spiritually. Everything together. Balance. Why I put together this workout, so I can help you achieve balance internally and externally. We know what's happening with the external world. However, we have the last true freedom within our internal world. exactly 9. Sometimes I get lost in physical meditation. I'll be pretty close though, but please forgive me if I'm a little bit over. Alright, so this is going to be the last one here. So now we're going to transition right into the archer. I'm going to go ahead and take land first. 1. So at this point, you're all aware of what the arms do. And now you can see that I'm adding this weight shift. And you saw that this morning with the dynamic flexibility, how we took that hamstring stretch, and we took it from a static position and we turned it into a dynamic. Much the same. Let's go ahead. This is number 8, I believe. This is number 9, finishing land animals. So let's go ahead and look up to the sky. Really want to make sure that you exaggerate this part right here. So you get that stretch, that's 3. Because at the higher levels, Qigong becomes much more of a workout than just a cool down. However, it can be whatever you want it to be. That's the beauty of fitness. I'm gonna say that's 6. Notice the circular rotation, 7. The weight shift, balance coordination, 8. This is 9. What do you say we go fishing? 1. Now watch the weight shift and look at the shoulder flexibility. You also want to look at the where the weight is going. I guess I said that with weight shift. Right, I'm leaning over that front leg. If you can see it, my forearm is almost in the same position as my lower leg. And my wrist actually rests right inside the knee. And that's exactly what it would be we're doing this out in nature, trying to catch some food. Let's go ahead and do 2 more. Alright. Let's do 2 more. 1 more. Alright. Let that go. Let's come back to the beginning again. Let's smooth this out 3 times. Alright. Let's come back around. 2. Nice job, everyone. 3. Center, bringing out all your energy, and then you're smoothing it out. That's exactly what you're doing. Everything starts at the navel. The navel is the center point of the body, and the center point of the energy. The end point of the energy is the top of the head. So that's why we kind of smooth everything out like that. 3 more. 1, 2, 3. 2 more. 2, 3, always break. 1 foot together, hands to your sides. Great job, everybody. That is Qigong. And as you know, this is a century-old method of smooth, flowing movements. That's a physical meditation. Qi means energy, and gong is the cultivation. So not only can we cultivate energy, but we can also increase our energy. We can add a breathing component to increase that dynamic. So now it's not only a cool down and energy cultivation, pardon me, but now we're including that breathing, which is going to activate the heart lungs, which in turn activates the heart. When we have a healthy heart, we have a healthier us. Great job, everybody.